Alright then guys, so today's session is going to be training for log press and that sort of shoulder strength in that area. Since my gym doesn't own a log, I'm going to be using a Swiss bar, which is a good improvisation for it. But my gym has a 50 minute time slot for COVID, so I've just done a small warm up. I'm going to head over there, maybe jog a little bit, I don't know, get some cardio in for a change. And yeah, it should be a good time, but I've only got 50 minutes, so I don't know if I'll be draining that heavy at all. Probably work up to like 65 kilo if that. But yeah, I'm sure it'll be a good time. Just done the preparations, got my protein shake, got my water, got my duffel bag, not filled with rocks for a change. So yeah, I'll hopefully see you guys at the gym.
Let's hope I'm in frame.
Good.
Yes.
Thanks. Alright then guys, so that's going to be the gym session done with today. Really happy with that, so we've got 67.5 kg up. The only nick that I noticed in that was my cleaning power's gone down quite a bit, because obviously I've been training off the rack a lot with my overhead presser, because you know, I've been using rocks in this duffel bag right here. If you've been following the channel a while, if not, go watch those videos or come through that screen, get ya. That's when like Eddie Hall's watching this. Double my body weight. To be fair, that guy's lost a lot of weight. Anyways, I'll see you guys at home when I'm doing a bit of resistance training. Do a transition. Alright then, I'm back home. So I've been re-watching I think there's gonna be a massive mark on that. Hold on. Very professional that was. I was rewatching the set, my second set of 67 kilos. The reason I don't think I got four reps on that, because I always love to go to a tough four, was because I didn't tank out or anything, but I didn't get my breathing right for a start, because on that final fourth rep, I sort of like breathed out a bit when I had it on my chest instead of breathing in on the way down. So that was a big cock up on my behalf. But at the same time, I didn't really rest properly. I sort of have like 5-ish minutes there or thereabouts, but I sort of rushed my rest, so I kind of fucked up that set for all years a bit. But oh well, I'm sure it's still pretty good to watch, and we'll go do some resistance band training now. So see you guys outside. We'll do but it is a lightweight, it's like 27 kilos. We'll be right back. Right then, guys, I had an absolutely brilliant time at the gym, and like, it just feels amazing to be back. I felt like a kid on Christmas, you know, I got my toys to play with and that. I probably said that before and all. Maybe I did, maybe I didn't, I don't remember. All the blood's in my muscles right now, so. One thing reflecting on the session that I definitely noticed is I need to work on my cleaning power, because the press was fine. I could press the 67 kilos fine. Well, except on that last set when I didn't really rest for it. But I felt absolutely fine with the cleans. They felt easy, literally felt like a broomstick. But it was the cleaning that I struggled with the most. But that'll come along. The more I do that sort of like cheap man's log press, the better it's gonna get realistically. Sort of skill over time really, innit? But well, that is a weightlifting. The more reps you do, the better you're gonna get really, technique wise. But I won't bore you guys to death with that. I could talk about that all day. I could film like an hour seminar on that. Probably not, I'd be fucking cringy. At least I'm fucking honest. Yeah, even the band work and the curls felt fine. Honestly, I had a brilliant session today. This is like the opposite of that one deadlift session where I had no motivation. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed watching this video the full length. Fucking legends. All the way up to the end here. Cheers for that. If you have enjoyed watching it, definitely do drop a like and subscribe. I'm going to be uploading every single week, and the gym hasn't said anything about me recording, nor has anyone in there said don't record, so it's all good for now. But yeah, I'll probably see you guys next week, or maybe later on this week if I decide to do two videos. Who knows? I'll see you guys when I see you. Yeah, I ain't here for the money. For you, come along.